This week on MHStv, we preview the spring musical Pippin, check in with Mishawaka boys basketball semi-state, and see a glimpse into Mr. L's life, and much more on this week's newscast.
MHS News. I'm Sophie.
And I'm Max. This is your news for Friday, March 22nd.
There are only 4 school days left until spring break. Spring break will last the week of April 1st. In addition to spring break, we will also have next Friday and the Monday after break off from school. These days will not be e-learning days, just regular days off.
Monday is the last day to audition for treble and choir for the next school year. Show choir dance auditions will be held on March 27th. Anyone who is not already in choir can audition during advisory on these days after emailing Ms. Such.
Another choir event happening soon is a spring concert. The MHS choir will perform on Tuesday the 26th after school at 7 p.m. in the auditorium. We can't wait to see what the choir program has prepared for this concert.
Hi, I'm Brady Gallo, and we're doing Finish the Lyric Musical Edition.
There's not a star in heaven that we can't reach. We have seen each other through it all, and when push comes to shove, I will steal your wife and family to remind you of my love. Da 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 da
da. Gone away. We used to be best buddies, but now we're not.
I wish you would tell me why. Do you want to build a snowman? It doesn't have to be a snowman. Okay, bye.
It's impressive.
Oh, so pretty. I feel pretty and witty and bright and I pity.
No idea. I need a little fabulous. Is that so wrong?
BG, I have no idea.
It's bet on me, bet on me, bet on me?
You got like half it right. It's bet on it.
I was close. I'll
yeah,
take it. I'll
it's like
it.
A half point.
You're gonna miss me when I'm gone.
There we go.
To perform, hearts to warm, kings and things to take by storm as we go along.
If you guys want to hear the full version,
come see the show this weekend.
This weekend, the theater department will perform their spring musical, Pippin. The first performance will be tonight at 7 p.m. and another 7 p.m. performance tomorrow, and the final show starting at 2 p.m. on Sunday. To the cast and crew, break a leg!
Want another way to get involved in musical theater at MHS? Then sign up for the second summer school session with musical theater. Starting on July 8th, the group will prepare a performance that will be showcased on July 26th at Ironworks Plaza. If you want to register for this opportunity, then contact your counselor. Questions can be emailed to Mrs. Such.
Another fun event happening at Ironworks Plaza over the summer is RoboFest. RoboFest will be hosted by MHS Robotics and the Mishawaka Parks Department on June 1st from 10 a.m. until 2 p.m. Check out the event and meet the robotics team, watch live demonstrations, and see what STEM has to offer.
This week, the Mishawaka Network had 2 broadcasts with the school board meeting and the All-City Elementary Choir Concert. Next week, we will bring you the MHS Choir Concert and Boys Track, weather permitting. Check out all the broadcasts here on the Mishawaka Network YouTube channel.
MHS senior Clarence Ross was nominated by the Social Studies Department for South Bend Tribune Student of the Week. Clarence was nominated by the department because of his interactions during and outside of class, his ability to work hard and challenge himself.
MHS and Mishawaka Network senior Gwen Young was chosen as the St. Joseph County Commissioner's Student of the Month after being nominated through the Caveman of the Month program. She was honored at the County City Building on Tuesday. Congratulations, Gwen.
Time is running out to apply next year's Caveman Freshman Mentors. Current members who want to return next year are still expected to fill out the form. The form was sent out 2 weeks ago by Mrs. Betts and is closing this upcoming Tuesday. Current freshmen, sophomore, and juniors are welcome to apply. Caveman Freshman Mentors is a great way to help upcoming freshmen adjust to MHS. Spots on the Leadership Council are going to be opening up. If you are interested in one of them, make sure you mark it on the form. If you have any questions, you can contact Mrs. Betts.
Kindergarten enrollment for the 2024-2025 school year is already open. Enrollment began March 1st. Head to the School City of Mishawaka website to find the enrollment page. If you already have a Skyward account, then you can enroll your student by selecting 2024-2025 new student. Residents of SCM will also be able to use Skyward to enroll students after creating an account. Non-residents will be able to send an enrollment request through the SCM website.
The Mishawaka Business Association honored the MEF last week for being a great partner with SCM schools. The MEF has helped staff and students at all Mishawaka schools by providing funds for educational projects. They even helped us get this set at MHS. Thanks again for the MEF for all you do.
Last week, Mr. Ells missed a day of school, but for a very important reason. His family officially grew with the adoption of two children. Congratulations, Mr. Ells.
It stands for First Robotics Competition, and it is a competition for 9th through 12th grade students at the high school level who are interested in STEM and all things robotics. First runs FRC, and our program or our level, FRC, starts the first Saturday in January every year. This weekend, this is the first time that this team that I have coached and mentored has made it to the tournament, and so it was a huge stepping stone for us. The past 2 years, we did get to compete in all of our qualification rounds. However, we never got selected to play in the tournament. This year, I believe we have a really successful robot, and we had a team, the Third Alliance actually had noticed that, and they accepted us and asked us to be on their team.
Very impressed with what our kids are doing. I think I'm most impressed with all of the skills that they learn as they're building this robot. And how the teams help each other. I think the collaboration between the teams is extremely impressive.
Our goals are to make it just a step further, but being able to pick our own alliance. And I think that's a great goal, and I think we can really, we can achieve it. We've got a few things to work on with our robot that we've identified, and I think we'll be ready to go.
A lot of Mishawaka students listen to music, primarily Apple Music, Spotify, YouTube Music. Sophie, what do you use to listen to music?
I sometimes use Spotify, but for the most part, I listen to records and CDs. What about you, Max?
I use Spotify most of the time.
Yeah. I feel like it's really easy to use Spotify.
It really is, except for the ads.
Except for the ads. Well, Brandon and Jalen asked a few of our own students what they prefer. Let's hear it.
Hi guys, I'm Brandon, and I'm going to be asking people, Apple Music or Spotify?
Hi, I'm Jalen, and I'm going to be also asking people if they like Apple Music or Spotify. Do you like Spotify or Apple Music?
Spotify.
Spotify or Apple Music?
Apple Music.
Spotify or Apple Music?
Spotify.
Spotify or Apple Music?
Apple Music.
Spotify or Apple Music?
Spotify.
Spotify or Apple Music?
Apple Music, baby.
Spotify or Apple Music?
Apple Music.
Spotify or Apple Music?
Apple Music.
Spotify or Apple Music?
Spotify.
Spotify. Apple Music or Spotify?
Oh, 100% Apple Music.
Spotify or Apple Music?
45s, 78s, 33 and a thirds, Those were records. That's what we listened to.
That's all for your school news this week. Now to Brady Sanders for This Week in Sports.
The boys basketball team played against Fort Wayne Wayne last Saturday in the IHSAA semi-state. The team got out to a 9-point lead at the half with good defense and efficient offense. The third quarter through turned the game as the Generals went on 20-2 run. The third quarter, though, turned the game as the Generals went on a 20-2 run. The boys fought hard, but ended up coming up short, losing 62-47. Congrats on the great season and rewriting history.
I'm Trey Thomas.
I'm Alden Zolman.
Who do you guys have for March Madness?
Let's find out.
Give me Auburn.
Give me UConn.
No chance.
Who's going to win March Madness?
I got the UConn Huskies. I didn't like your pick of Longwood.
I just didn't pick them.
Who you got winning March Madness?
UConn.
That's a good choice.
Who do you think is going to win March Madness?
South Carolina.
Boom.
Who you got for March Madness?
Houston.
UNC.
Drake.
There you go.
Who do you think is going to win March Madness?
I got to go with the Huskies of UConn.
Good pick.
Who you got for March Madness?
Purdue.
It's a good choice.
Who do you think is going to win March Madness?
I got Tennessee.
Go Bulls.
Boom.
Who you got for March Madness?
Give me your Big Ten tournament champion, Fighting Illini.
There you go.
Who's going to win March Madness?
Are the Mishawaka Cavemen still in it?
I don't think so, no.
I thought they were good enough to be in the NCAA tournament this year, but if they're not in the NCAA tournament, then I'm going with James Madison.
Boom.
Who you got for March Madness?
Houston Cougs.
There you go.
Who do you think is going to win March Madness?
Oh, I think it's going to come down to Kentucky and Iowa State with the Wildcats taking it home.
Boom.
Who you got for March Madness?
Houston.
It's a good pick. Who's going to win March Madness?
Oh, I got Vermont going all the way.
It's a great pick. Who you got for March Madness?
I got Houston taking it all the way.
There you go. Who do you think is going to win March Madness?
Iowa State.
Boom.
Who you got winning March Madness?
UConn.
There you go.
Who's going to win March Madness?
Auburn.
Who you got for March Madness?
Washington State.
There you go.
Who do you have winning March Madness?
Wisconsin.
Who you got for March Madness?
I mean, I don't even need to say it, all right? Take a look at the shirt, all the way. 2024 National Champions, baby.
One can pray.
The boys' track team traveled to Penn last Wednesday and lost 98-34. Many benchmarks were set for the rest of the season, and the boys have an exciting season ahead of them. Due to the cold weather, both boys and girls' track had to cancel their meets this week. Mishawaka cheer tryouts for the 2024-2025 season began March 25th and run through the 27th. Tryouts are in the cave from 4:30 to 6:30 p.m. on March 25th. On March 26th, tryouts are at John Young Middle School from 4:30 to 6:30. On March 27th, tryouts are in the cave from 4:30 to 6:30. Congratulations to the MHS Hall of Fame inductees. They include Corey Andrzejewski, Bart Curtis, Joel Kreider, Taylor Gabler Parmalee, Jim Orleski, Samuel J. Schreider, Lorley Smith, and Steve Weaver. The Hall of Fame induction ceremony will be on Saturday, April 20th, 2024, at the Riverside Terrace. The ceremony will start at 6:30 p.m.
This week, we're back with another senior spotlight.
This week, we talked to Mishawaka Network senior Alden Zolman about his experiences at MHS.
My name is Alden Zolman, and I plan to study data science. I've been a four-year track runner. I was a part of the cross-country team my sophomore year. I am involved with the Mishawaka Network here at Mishawaka. I think my biggest learning moment was definitely time management in my high school career, learning how to deal with education and athletics and what I do in my free time. Those are definitely things that I had to balance in my life, and that's what I learned. The accomplishment that I'm most proud of is being valedictorian here at Mishawaka. It's a lot of hard work. One of the most influential people in my life are probably my parents. They've always supported me, both my mom and my dad, supporting me with whether it's my education or it's my athletics. What I'll miss most about high school is probably, hanging out with my friends, going to all the sporting events. I'm gonna miss, a lot of my teachers. My favorite memory is probably going down to the state finals for track and field. It was awesome. It was a great moment. That's what I plan to pursue in college as well. Some activities that I do in my free time, obviously I like to hang out with my friends, but I also play a little bit of Mario Kart. I've been playing Mario Kart for a very long time. I've played competitively for like 10 years. It's very cliche, but time moves fast. So just be sure to enjoy every moment of high school, because it definitely just goes like that.
That's all for today's news.
Have a great weekend, cavemen.